In November, it'll be 19 years I've been right here. And I've loved it, every minute of it. But when this all happened, it changed my life. It took 2 years off of my life. The water right now, I wouldn't get in it. I get out on it and boat on it, run my boat through it, and I fish. I fish up and down through you, but I don't eat the fish like I used to. You see it now, it's quiet. Ain't nobody here but us. And this is what's left of Emory River Boat.
Right before Christmas, that coal ash dike gave across from us, and it changed our lives. It's like a part of you is gone, because here's friends or people you consider your neighbors close to you, and they're all gone now. And what's left is a shell that TVA owns.
This house, me and my wife Evelyn, we built this house like we wanted. We was aiming to retire here, and we was aiming to die here. Everything you up for all your life just all went down the drain overnight.
We built this for our grandkids to come visit with us, and one grandson came down one time, and he wasn't here an hour, and he got a nosebleed, and it's just not a safe place for kids. I don't want to bring my kids or grandkids. Nobody comes out and visits anymore.
It'll never be like it used to be. Never be like it used to be. This time and nature will take care of it. That's what they're waiting on, time and nature. Let the nature take care of it.